It's time for the Roots and Roots Show with your host, Greg Rashid, bringing you history and music from the Black American diaspora. Greg and his guests' goal is to root the show's information in your psyche, providing you the roots to expand knowledge within your community. Now, here's your host, Greg Rashid.
Well, I want to say good afternoon, good evening, good morning, wherever you are listening to the program. This is Greg Rashid with another edition of the Root and Roots Show. A lot of people listen to the show at their convenience online through various sources from Facebook, YouTube, iHeart, you name it. But a lot of folks listen, as you're listening now, if you're in Colorado, on KUHS. Denver.com at 3 p.m. Mountain Time, created by the one and only great Henry Archuleta, the king of the barrage. But anyway, we're going to have a great show as we always do here. And as some of you know, and some of you may not know, I'm broadcasting from Bangkok. That's where I live, in Bangkok, Thailand. And we're in the midst right now. Looks like I'm outside, by the way. You might hear noises in the background because I'm on the balcony. But the thing is, Thailand, you know, Bangkok may be going through a lockdown again. There's discussion about that. So this country may be locked down. I'm preparing for that. That there may be a lockdown here because of this COVID. You know, they don't have enough vaccines here. Less than 2% of the population has been vaccinated. I've been vaccinated, you know, before I left America. So they're, you know, they are running out of hospital space. There's all sorts of stuff going on, not only in Thailand, but throughout Asia, as far as the whole issue of the COVID. And people don't know what they're going to do, but they're talking about here in Bangkok, as far as having some sort of lockdown. So we'll see what's going to happen with that. But in the meantime, we're going to get to the music right now. And for the last 2 weeks, I've been playing music out of the D.C. area where I'm born, where I'm from. Washington, D.C., go-go music. But I'm going to change it up here because I'm going to get into artists who are from the D.C. area who created a sound that is still universally loved. And I'm particularly thinking about starting off the show today with the one and only, the great Duke Ellington, because without Duke Ellington, there is no real music, you know, in my humble opinion. And I'm going to start out with Duke Ellington's In a Sentimental Mood, which he wrote in 1935. But I'm going to do the version with him on piano and the great John Coltrane. So let's hear that on the Root and Roots Show. Thank you.
take love easy, easy, easy. Never let your feelings show. Make it breezy, breezy, breezy. Easy come and easy go. Never smile too brightly, brightly. When your heart is riding high, let your heart break, oh so lightly, when your baby says goodbye. That well-known flame is mighty hot, as all of us have learned. So handle it with velvet glove, and you won't get your fingers burned. Take love easy, 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 easy. On the free and easy plan. And if you can't take it easy, take it easy as you can.
Easy as you can.